Sada prelazimo na kategoriju mastera, odnosno da vidimo ko su nam top 10 master studenata na 3MT takmičenju 2023. godine. Od 10. do 4. mjesta dobijaju 100 konvertibilnih maraka. Na 10. mjestu sa 33.92 boda je Elvira Delić sa Univerziteta u Sarajevu. Čestitke, Elvira. 9. mjesto je Đana Selimović sa Univerziteta u Sarajevu sa 39.32 boda. Čestitke, Đana. Na 8. mjestu sa 39.67 bodova je Azra Kerić sa Univerziteta u Ljubljani. Čestitke, Azra. Na 7. mjestu sa 39.85 bodova je Ilda Bukva sa Univerziteta Bergamo. Čestitke, Ilda. Na 6. mjestu sa 40.31 bod je Edi Spajić sa Maastricht Univerziteta. Čestitke, Edise. Na 5. mjestu sa 41.25 bodova je Dado Latinović sa Internacionalnog Burč Univerziteta. Čestitke, Dado. Na 4. mjestu sa 41.75 bodova je Mubina Kamberović sa Univerziteta u Sarajevu. Želim samo da vam skrenem pažnju, vjerovatno ste vi uočili da su zaista male razlike između nekih bodova, tako da su zaista neke male nijanse odlučivale između možda čak jednog ili dva mjesta plus minus gore-dole. E, hajde da vidimo ko nam je u top 3 za master kategoriju. Na 3. mjestu osvaja 500 konvertibilnih maraka. Faruk Šehić sa 43.50 bodova sa Univerziteta u Tuzli sa Elektrotehničkog fakulteta. Njegov rad nosi naziv Optimal Charging of Electric Cars in Conditions of Fluctuating Electricity Prices. Rad je izrađen pod mentorstvom Izudina Softića. Čestitke Faruku i Izudinu. Mi idemo dalje. Drugo mjesto koje osvaja 1000 konvertibilnih maraka je Adna Omanović, koja je osvojila 44.88 bodova sa Univerziteta u Sarajevu, School of Economics and Business. Rad pod nazivom Determinants of Financial Risk Tolerance and Portfolio Allocations of Investors rađen je pod mentorstvom Azri Zajimović. Čestitke Adni i Azri. I prvo mjesto je osvojila i 1500 konvertibilnih maraka Esma Hadži Omeragić, koja je imala okruglo 45 bodova. Njena tema je Biological Effect of Aquinas Strawberry Extract on in vitro models of digestive system. Esma nam dolazi sa Univerziteta u Zagrebu, Faculty of Food Technology and Biotechnology. Rad je rađen pod mentorstvom Ksenije Durgo. Također ću zamoliti Esmu prije no što pustim njenu prezentaciju, ukoliko je tu, da nam se spremi za uključenje, da također kaže šta je znači 3MT i tako će možda zašto se odlučila prijaviti i možda još nešto o njenom temi, odnosno radu. A mi ćemo sada poslušati Esminu prezentaciju.
Let your food be your medicine. A famous quote by Hippocrates becomes more and more important in today's time. In the last 50 years, the world has seen an incredible increase in the number of chronic diseases. Thus, more and more effort is being put into promotion of healthy diet as one of the strategies in the prevention of this problem. A big role in this plays consumption of functional foods. Functional foods are all foods that have positive effect on human body. One of the products based off of functional foods, specifically strawberries, is an edible souvenir of the city of Zagreb called Jagodica Purgerca. This product was made with the Association of Croatian Science Foundation, and the goal was to create the first 3D printed snack product entirely based on strawberries. My master thesis is based on examining the biological effects of bioactive compounds of strawberry. Strawberry is full of good fiber and glucose, both of which downregulate our blood sugar levels. It is also a valuable source of many vitamins and minerals. Besides the nutritional compounds, strawberry is also a valuable source of biologically active compounds known as polyphenols. There are many scientific evidences of the anti-cancerogenic, antimicrobial, and anti-inflammatory effects of these compounds. Aim of my work was to investigate the biological effect of strawberry extract on three different biological systems. Those included in vitro model of gut digestive system, model DNA, which was plasmid, and human microflora. The results of the work showed that strawberry extract has cytotoxic effect on the colon adenocarcinoma cells with a 20% reduction in the survival rate. It also showed anti-cancerogenic effect on the human oral carcinoma cells. These results indicate that strawberry and strawberry-based products can be used as a possible alternative solution to treating cancer affecting digestive system. Strawberry extract also showed genoprotective effect on the model DNA, which does indeed show that biologically active compounds of strawberry polyphenols protect our genetic material. Lastly, antimicrobial activity of the extract was shown on 2 out of 3 tested bacteria, Lactobacillus fermentum and Staphylococcus aureus. Also, higher antimicrobial activity was identified with the human pathogen Staphylococcus aureus. This result is very important, and it showcases that strawberry extract can be used as an alternative solution to classical treatment with antibiotics of this important and very dangerous human pathogen.
Da li nam je Esma tu? Čekat ćemo još koji trenutak. Esma, ukoliko si tu, molim te da nam se uključiš. Čini mi se da nije. U svakom slučaju svaka čast Esma. A mi nastavljamo dalje dok nam se, pretpostavljam, svima jedu jagode.